Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I don't know. Maybe my husband just felt like he was being mean because I told him he said a swear word and he feels he wasn't saying it to me, but he was saying it to me, but he wasn't saying it at me. But I don't like the swear words, so I think I irritated him. And when I said don't curse at me, and he probably just, you know, being upset with me, he just said, well, I'll call you on my break. He hadn't even made it to work because we usually talk when he's on his way to work. So now he called me back. Then he called me back again. So I got like 3 segments and I got to figure out, because I'm just learning how to vlog, how to put all this together. And I got to know how to hit the pause when I have an interruption. But I guess I have to learn editing. And I'm learning a little bit, just go with the flow. When I'm watching, there's a couple of vlogs I look, but the one that I like is the one that seems so real. I know it's real. I won't even say it seems so real. Is the Tiffany vlogs. You guys should subscribe. Just knowing, you know, that there are young people out here making it, have ups and downs, but have majority good times, living a great life, purchasing property and everything. So, and good jobs, beautiful children, and just overcomers. You know, I love to see positive things, you know. So I'm approaching my subdivision. We're coming in. He told me to watch the children. There's no kids out here, so I guess all the parents got their kids. Sorry for that finger. I'm trying to show you guys what I'm pulling up into. Wait. Well, I don't see it. It's on me. So I'm going into the house now. Well, into the garage. And I'm going to, I see pause. So I'm going to hit pause. And when I get settled, I'm going to come back. All right. God bless. Until. So I'm getting out the car. My hubby said he made me dinner. I guess that's what you do when you're mad. So you made me dinner. He said it's in the microwave. Yeah. Okay. And the newspaper. Okay. Yeah, so in the garage now. I didn't pull in. So going in the house. And I know I said I'm gonna get with you guys later. It smells good in here. I know it's kind of dark. You can't see me. It smells good. Mmm, yummy. So, I'm gonna get kind of wind down and then I'll be back. All right. Okay, guys. So, this is what my hubby made me. I'm kind of like, this is what my hubby made me for dinner. It's Fridays. It looks yummy. He made me a double cheeseburger. So I'm going to be munching down. I have some homework to do. And I'm going to chop. This smells so delicious. And he just made it because he left like 15, 20 minutes ago. So I'm gonna get me a nice bottle of water. Oh. the best water. I don't like that purified stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and eat my sandwich. He didn't make me no fries. I love potatoes. So I'm going to go ahead and eat and then do my homework. And if time permits, I might vlog again. Okay. God bless you guys. But remember what I said. Even when people get the best of you and your feelings get hurt and sometimes flesh wants to defend itself, just call on the name of Jesus in the inside. You don't have to just scream Jesus out loud, but just within self, plead the blood of Jesus and pray for that person that's hurting you with words or actions. And go into a place, and even when you're in a workplace, technology is awesome. Pull up a scripture on your cell phone, whatever type of electronic you may have. You may not be able to pull it up at work on their software or computers or what have you, but you have your phones. Go ahead and Google it, and whatever you need, it's there. Peace, humbleness, kindness.